history. Stands outside my home. And what she said to me.